Also, it is National Strawberry Day. This sweet fruit grows all around the world, almost year-round. Ancient Romans believed strawberries had medicinal purposes. They prescribed them for several ailments, including sore throats, fever, and even depression. Today, we know strawberries contain important nutrients like vitamin C, folic acid, potassium, and fiber.